Hi, it's Cam Melvin here. So just a really quick thanks for checking out my online course, The Self-Esteem Blueprint. So I created this course after 4.5 years of working as a psychotherapist in private practice and helping hundreds of people understand the different factors in their life which had a negative impact on their self-esteem, and then providing them with tools and techniques and approaches which will work for them to build a self-worth from the inside out. But this course is also the product of many years of personal development, and I had incredibly low self-esteem for most of my childhood and for my adult life as well. Now, I kind of eventually realized it was tied back to, initially, my parents separated, and my parents split up when I was about 7 years of age, and it had a profoundly negative effect on me, mostly because I felt responsible for the separation. I thought that this was my fault and they were splitting up because of something I did. As an adult now, I know that's not true, but looking back, I couldn't have known any different then. So I felt a huge burden of responsibility for them and their relationship, but also their feelings. And that then spanned out to the rest of my life and every other areas and all the other relationships in my life. And coupled with that, I also had a massive fear of conflict and abandonment. So I never really spoke my mind and never stood up for myself and never defended myself. And again, these all had a profound impact on my self-esteem, and it took me many years to take a step back. First of all, own all these issues and all these problems and all this baggage that I was carrying around, and then finding the right approach for me to offload it and start to like myself again. And that's what this course is all about. It's a process to helping people walk through their own understanding of their own life, their own stress levels, their own worries, their own relationships, and all the other factors and influences which have an effect on their self-esteem, and then finding the right tools that work for you. There are 4 modules. The first one is stress and worry management. The second one is understanding relationship needs. The third one is actually the process of building self-esteem. Then the fourth one, which is possibly the most important one, is learning to strengthen boundaries and saying no. And I think saying no is the ultimate expression of self-esteem. It's basically saying, my needs are important, my feelings are important, and I will not tolerate bad behavior, or I am going to start valuing me for who I am. So the course is available now. You're more than welcome to sign up. I'm taking on students at the moment. There is a private Facebook group as well, so I'm always there to give you guys support all the way through. So that's it. Look, guys, thank you so much for checking out the page. You're more than welcome to sign up on the course, and hopefully I will see you there very soon. Take care. Bye bye.